very strong case against the Prime Minister, not only the phone, but also other evidence that which is we are going to present for the court of law, which actually implicates the Prime Minister.
Oh.